Okay, so first actual trip outside of the apartment since I have started the new vlog channel. It's 3:35 in the morning. In the elevator, headed down, I'm gonna get in the car, have some errands to run, and I figure why not run them in 3 o'clock in the morning when no one else is around to bother me. So that's what we're gonna do. I have some stuff to mail, and I have some stuff to put in an ATM.
The world, according to John.
Yeah, so I'm new to this whole vlogging thing, and I think what's kind of interesting about it is you automatically, the second you pull the camera out, feel like a total nut job. Because you're walking around, outside, well, especially me, because I'm walking around 3 o'clock in the morning, talking to myself in the parking lot outside my apartment building. It's actually nice. I just heard a little bird chirp. It's kind of cool. But where is the Ford Fiesta? Where did I put it? I don't remember.
I'm gonna put my belt on.
I have to go to the ATM to deposit some checks into my own personal checking account. See, the problem is when you run your own business, I can't transfer funds directly into my account. I actually have to pay myself. I have to write myself a check, deposit the check. I have to do the whole thing.
And there's the ATM right over there in the distance. That's where we're going.
All right, so we'll just like pull up right next to this thing because there's no fucking point to park when the lot's empty. Okay, so true story about these ATMs. This one ate my card once. I gotta show you guys this though. While I'm looking over here, I got the camera set up on the table in the corner, right? Check out what's below the table in the corner.
Look at that. This is disgusting. This is an ATM booth, not a dumpster.
This is what I've been looking at for 2 minutes now. I think it ate another one of my fucking cards. This booth is... Wait! Check deposit amount, $15. That is not correct. Is that amount correct? Oh, you bet your ass. You bet your ass, you fucking monarch butterfly. What does that have to do with my money? It kind of worries me that Bank of America is entrusting my money for the fucking former caterpillar. All right, let's get back in the car, folks. I'm going to go to the Wendy's down the street here, and I'm gonna hope they're still open because I want some food. Okay, so I have discovered that the Wendy's is in fact closed. Hopefully, I can find some food. And what's the deal with red lights at 4 in the morning? Well, it looks like this McDonald's is open. You guys open?
I can't be open.
Oh, you guys are still open.
Not yet.
Excellent. I don't. You say you only take cash right now? Okay. So true story. I was just at an ATM and I forgot to get fucking money. Am I not the dumbest person alive? Good news though, they do serve food, and apparently it's gonna take them 10 minutes anyway. So I got time to kill. I'm gonna go right back down to the same ATM we were just at.
All right, so I'm back at the ATM, taking out $100 cash. Give me my money, you fucking monarch butterfly. Yes, yes, cash.
By the way, do you guys hear about the new $100 bill they're gonna have? Crazy shit. I'm back at McDonald's.
You got a
cash? Yeah, I went and grabbed the, my wallet was empty. I had to do it sooner or later. All right, friends, we have the McDonald's and we are headed back to the apartment. Not a lot of interesting things happen in the apartment, but if I ever go out and go on an adventure, like McDonald's at 4 o'clock in the morning, I will take you guys along with me. So keep on watching, and if you haven't already, click that gray button above and hit subscribe for me. It would make me feel really nice inside. Anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow right here, right now.